tell you? Get under there, will you? Oh, she's so
lucky. Help me!
Why don't you put the belt around her leg?
Shut up, too.
Oh, Adam, really? You're really afraid of
me. What do you mean?
We just, you know, you're so different. I mean, you're different from anyone else.
I'm not any different from any other girl.
Oh, well, you know, it's just the way you look after work. You're just so fresh and so rested, and everybody else looks so tired.
I didn't finish up completely. There's still another nail to be driven. I got off work at 5.
Shall I wind things up for you?
Please do, Victor.
Right, Adam. You were doing on me, that's why I did it.
That doesn't make any difference.
Well, that's how that cook. Lucky Crambo,
you shut up. Forget that.
What?
You screwed it up anyway.
When?
Do you like these glasses?
When?
These glasses.
They're mine.
Oh, they're yours.
I'm
not
talking about
them. You let go of my pants?
No. I want my glasses back.
That's tough.
I let go of your pants.
I let go of your pants?
Well, you may be tough, but that wasn't. Do you like those? Late. Oh, that perfect. Oh, yes. 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 Yes, you will. By all means. Okay.
Oh, are you all through?
What does it look like?
With your phone call.
What does it look like?
Are you all finished?
What does it look like?
What does it look like? Are you imitating me?
I think.
It's a poor imitation, you know.
I think.
Oh, you do?
I think that you and I
should have an out.
I
was waiting for that to happen. I knew it was coming. I just put away. I'm in no condition right now to have an out, so we'll have to wait about 3 minutes.
I have to wait.
Well, since I have every intention of provoking a fight, you better.
Oh.
Because I won't respond if you even try to provoke it.
Oh.
Oh. Would you be so kind as to hand me that glass over there? If not, I'll go get it myself.
Go get it yourself.
Mm-hmm.
Go get it yourself.
I heard you. You don't have to repeat yourself, you know. I think the green element is very effective. Where did you get that idea? It could have been yours. Are you near?
Yes.
Love it.
Well, where come her inside, though. I'm sure he'll take care of it for you.
No. According to the instructions you have received. failure to do so will result in immediately applying stimuli to do so. You will be removed from the premises and taken to a premises where you'll be further re-instructed. Until such time as you are enlightened enough to answer the questions according to instructions.
Yes, yes.
Hello? China City. This is Hanoi Hannah, your stay-at-home reporter, bringing you the latest news and developments, followed by a comprehensive report from your most contemporary magazine of the same nomenclature. Our headline story today is from the Consumer's Market. The reports are that fresh fruit is very reasonably priced and that they are very good today. We suggest the pomegranate, Chinese apple with 1,000 seeds of blood. Today's specialty are blue strawberries. And may we suggest for dinner, squash. Now for our traffic report from Satellite 7. Come in, Satellite 7. Hello down there. This is your friendly Satellite 7. I feel like an eagle today. Shut up. The Panama Canal today is blocked. We suggest alternate routes around the Straits of Magellan. Now for further fancy in the news. Thank you very much, Satellite 7, and so sorry. We will catch you on your next revolution around the Earth. Further fancy in the news. There is a mass coming out party this Saturday night at the Astor Hotel. The purpose of this coming out party is to express the collective nature of the 60s, for example. Two heads are better than one, four or five being the going price. For a listing of exactly who is coming out, see your reverse telephone directory. Pages 1001, or write to Hanoi Hannah, Operation Hannibal, Elephant City, SA. And now, Joe, I'm sure our listening audience is on pins and needles to hear what you have to say.
Howdy, folks.
Shut up.
Jesus.
How have you been since arriving in this country?
Lonely.
What do you think of the weather here?
Sticky.
Sticky. What is this Americanism?
Well, you know, it ain't but heat, it's our hell.
What do you think constantly about in this sticky, lonely country?
Home, right?
That is very correct. And what's your home like?
Fucking dull.
No. Your home is beautiful. It's your home.
Gee, you been there?
It's your home. Your home.
Gee, for a hometown gal, you shouldn't talk funny.
It's your home, and you know it. Now, we asked you what it was like.
Well,
what's the name of it?
Do you ever hear of Twin Precipices, Iowa?
Is that near Paris, Illinois?
Well, it's close to the Solemn Mass.
Solemn Mass?
Oh,
we skipped nothing! I asked you what your home was like!
Well, to begin with, in Twin Precipices, there is, just as you come in off the old Tumbleweed Bandwagon Road, a precipice directly to your left. And if you make an about face real sharp, you'll see another precipice.
Which is identical to the one on your left.
Gee, how'd you know?
It was very difficult.
You're pretty smart, ain't you?
Shut up!
Yeah, I know. Silence is insignificant, boy. Gee, just like people telling me you talk too much on the telephone. What the hell else?
You were saying what your home was like.
Well,
what about it? What was your home like?
It's just so boring, but if you really want to...
No! That's wrong!
Oh,
what was your home like?
Well, it's just beautiful, and my girlfriend's...
Your home under the shaded elm tree?
Wisteria!
Wisteria. Your home under the shaded wisteria tree, your mother standing there in the doorway, your father there also, all the friends you ever knew, or the years true and blue.
Gee, you sure are something else. How do you know about all that?
It's not me who's saying it, it's you.
Oh, well, you just go ahead because you just say it so much better than I do.
Your hometown girl, what was she like? She was pretty, wasn't she?
Well,
she was very pretty.
To tell you the truth, Hannah.
She was very pretty.
She was very pretty.
Yes, go on.
But, you know, sometimes, when I'm a little drunk, she was pretty. But sometimes, you know, when you wake up in the morning and you got just even a little, you're a little teeny, even little bit sober, when you look across the bed, it's gone.
No. No, that's wrong. Your hometown girl was extremely pretty.
She was?
Yes.
Well, if you think so.
You want to go home and see her again. You are worrying anxiously over who is seeing her back home. Over who is sleeping with her back home.
Oh, are you kidding? She sleeps alone. Her parents got enough money to give her a bed all to herself.
You Americans are so naive.
Gee, I ain't even got...
You really think she's waiting for you?
Well, I ain't lucky enough to think that she's not.
Her kisses were for Benny, but her heart belonged to Joey. A medal for Joey.
That's a funny thing to say. Because I don't even
want
her. I don't want
her
medal either.
I think I'll just stay here for another couple of years. No, that's wrong. You will answer the questions according to instructions. Your instructions!
Oh, I can't wait to get home. My girlfriend's waiting for me, and I just love her so much. And I miss her so bad.
More.
And I just can't wait to sleep with her in that big bed that her parents...
More!
And everything is so beautiful, and my parents miss me so much, and I just hate it here, and I want to go home so bad.
The wisteria. Under the shade of wisteria.
It was cool and shady. I mean, it is.
Your home was under the shade of wisteria.
Yeah, my home is under the shade of wisteria.
Go on.
It's shady, and...
Your mother. Your hometown was beautiful. Your girlfriend was beautiful. Your mother was beautiful. Your father was beautiful. All the friends you ever knew standing in the doorway waiting for you.
Mother, Gabriel, mother, Gabriel!
You
want to
go home?
I
want to
go home.
Shut up, you're a ham.
I'm a ham.
Ham, potato, and rye. Time for the commercial. Did you ever go into a luncheonette and see the chicken salad and tuna salad are the same price? If they are dumb bottom, they are the same.
Which?
Neither.
So.
Now we return you to your station. Do you know what's on next?
Probably a commercial.
What would you like to be on?
Commercial. Or a lay movie. Or something.
Wrong. You would like the news to be on.
That's what it said.
You didn't say that.
Well, that's what I meant.
We will tell you the news if you tell us about anxious you waiting for your girlfriend, anxiously worrying about her, who's back home, who's seeing her, who's sleeping with her. Are you going to tell us that?
I don't even care.
Are you going to tell us who's sleeping with her?
I'll tell you if you really want to know, but
who is sleeping with her?
Probably everybody in town.
Oh, you ungrateful dog. And she was pretty. She was pretty.
Beautiful.
Your mother was pretty.
Charming. Hospitable.
Where was she standing? The doorway! Go on.
My mother was standing in the doorway waiting for me with her doll.
With who?
Doll.
With who?
Collage, Minaj.
With who?
My mother.
Don't get fresh.
Everybody. My sisters and brothers and dogs and cats and rats and people in general.
Do you want to play with her?
No.
Why not?
Because she disgusts me.
Why?
Because she's a piece of shit.
Stand up, Scott.
Please, because it just hurts my eardrums.
Let's cut!
Please.